There is an art to appreciating secondhand things and seeing purpose in literally everything, even waste. This machine was once abandoned, but now it sews all of my wildest dreams. This duck coop was originally parts of a fridge, a sliding door, and road signs, but now it is these little guys' palace. This dress was once an old stained sheet with holes in it, but now it's my favorite piece in the world.